So let's head off to the next island, the last one of our no unlocks run. And this will be it. So this will be the hardest of all of them. Just looking right here real quick. Yeah, that's what I figured. Every single time I play this map, all the people are behind the portals, so it's not going to be easy at all. Let's start that. This way we have some, at least some extra pasture over there. Get this gold before it disappears. And we can't upgrade that, so... And then we want these people to immediately start equipping and killing these bunnies. I can't get that, so I'm gonna have to do this. That's it. What's immediately right here? Some more defenses, that's gonna be nice. So we can push out and get those walls and everything in. There's actually the first portal we've actually seen. Here's the upgrade that we need. Thankfully the workers don't need to actually touch those, which is a huge blessing. Where is the first group of people? It might be closer on the far right. I've not seen them already. We're gonna get them on the way back. There's three portals on this side. So, with three portals on this side, that pretty much means this is the side where the boat needs to go. Wow. All five islands always been on the left-hand side. So the boat needs to go to the left. So I don't even need to pretend that, oh, I don't know where the boat needs to go. Because there's three portals on this side. This is the only map with like five portals on the map. Two on one side, three on the other. Two on one side should be the one side with the mountain. Unless it truly is random. And that would pretty much means we don't know. It could be, truly random like it's supposed to be. But we'll find out. Because I didn't go all the way to the end. It'll take too long. And I need to manage a kingdom. I really don't need those deers, technically. I find trying to deal with the deers a waste of a time. Because by the time... By the time you would actually get the deer to the town, you could have just ran around and a million other things. So, I view it as a waste of time. Have those guys work on that. Walls right there. Just seeing how far people are on this side. I don't think the guy is on. Ooh, this is nice and close. So yeah, so this side was definitely closer for the people, and there's the first portal. And is the second one... Hmm. Just some more money. Do I need that right now? I don't know if I do or not. But let's see what else we got on this side. A lot of forest, that's for sure. A third one? There's six pearls on the map, and I'm starting to see the mountain. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Okay. Yeah, and here's the big mountain where they spawn the blood moons. Left-hand side for every single island. I could have sworn it mixed it up every once in a while. Because I definitely remember having my boat sail from the right side to the left side, at least once or twice. Unless it only does that on your first time to the island on a run. But, oh well. I don't know the details. So, we only have one group of people on this side. That means I don't have to... Let's... Oh, there he is. Put that right there. It's just so that my people coming back don't get, like, assaulted. Where to put the... We could put a wall right there. But it looks like it's not going to be very useful no matter what we do. And we want those guys to be archers who are going to be coming back. I don't want to upgrade the base yet because I don't want to accidentally have the guys come rushing back to the town before they chuck down all the wood. I know those guys didn't get back, so I'm looking to see how far they got. Oh, you're fine. Alright. Going to say, like, I thought you got martyred. Got wrecked. Apparently not. But we are in the case where... It is going to be difficult for us to get people because either go through two portals while having to drop money in the ground so we can ensure that they don't get through. Or we just concentrate on one camp where they can come from, and that would only be on the far right. So regardless of the situation, we're kind of in a bad spot. But it should still be possible. It's just we're gonna have to camp quite a bit. Because this is the boat. We definitely need the boat. And we definitely need, like, the These right here. If you want farmers. So, let's see if we can upgrade the camp again, because this way I'm planning everything out. I know if we... I know that our defense is a little bit good. Oh. Need quick limit. Yeah, we should be okay still. If we're not, then we're in a really bad spot. I would like to expand up to there because we have at least one farm right here. If we expand up to there, we have two sets of walls and towers. Of course, we don't really want a lot of towers right now because we don't have barely any people. I shouldn't be trying to get these people out this far. It's gonna be suicidal. Alright, either for them or for me. Might be both. And we'll just drop one more for the next guys. He's getting tired. I was gonna say, the horse, like, he was no longer tired for a little bit there. Alright, let's go at like 2 seconds. Oh, you're still tired? So 1 Mississippi. 1 Mississippi. And I screwed that up badly. Alright. By the time they get to the portal, it should be like day. And then they don't have to worry about it. Because they're slow. They're slow. Now I need to run back and get the other portal. And they meet the other people. Let's have these guys go up and chop these trees. Whoa, whoa, did I see money already in there? I thought the money didn't transfer over from island to island. And I'm being serious about that. I didn't think they did. But we were putting quite a bit of money into that castle before we left. I thought at least we did. Oh, come on. Over here and put down 1, 2, 3, 4. So that I know these guys will get back in time. Because I know they'll get... they'll probably get attacked. I don't really care about going out that far. I think if anything, the max we can go up would be up to here, because this way we still have plenty of bunnies, but... For now, we're just gonna make sure these walls are good. They are. For now, I think what we should do is push up on the right-hand side, because we already put, like, some coins down, so we know they're not going to be rushing out here at all. I don't want to put too close to that, because then these guys are going to be more or less stuck going this way with the farms. And I don't want them getting stuck. If we do farms. We don't really need to do farms. We could probably go pretty well off without getting a single farm. Where are my workers? Why aren't you going out and working? Unless there was a group of people, I just didn't see it. Upgrade this, because it will need to be upgraded to max anyway. We're already at the point where we have way too much money. Day 5 already? Upgrade this. Rush to the other side. Tell them to upgrade this next. You got any more money? So all those guys have their money. Alright, I think we could do the catapults later. You're safe. You guys are not. But at least you made it. Which is nice to see. And I understand why they kept coming this way, and that's because they were just going towards the closest, thing. Let's see how much money is inside the castle. It looked full before, now it's empty. Yeah, it's empty now. So, what must have happened was, it was just remembered what we had from the other island. And it wasn't updated. So we got max leveled walls on the inside of the fort. Upgrade this. Even though we don't want them out during the night attacks. We are going to use this as a fallback line anyway. So we do want the tower right here, regardless. Yoink. Yeah, because then we can use this and this and fall back to back here for a last resort. And that means we need two knights on that side. Yeah. We need all knights on that side, because they're the ones defending. If the knights always can fall back, then they can ensure that everyone survives. So we need as many knights as possible on that side. Which means we can upgrade this so we can gain access to knights immediately. Two knights on that side should be more than enough to complete the game. And the run. And we just want to max out all the knights on this side. It may make it so we have no one left to defend. Hopefully we don't get into that situation. Coin. I don't know if those people ever made it. Good question. Do those guys make it? We can run up and check. They should have. No attacks? Unless I missed it. You are. I did it for the bush just in case he was hiding. I think the other two guys made it, and then that one last guy was just a straggler because he left late. Hopefully they run fast enough. I don't think they would. I don't think they will. Won't let me grab that one coin. It's like it's his coin. No one else is allowed to touch it. Alright, so we definitely need this maxed out. We need to go and start the catapult. This way people can always sit and defend with it. Because it's already this late in the day, that's all I want to go for this. I don't want anyone else to get distracted. Especially since we're doing like a lot of upgrades. I want them to focus. Yeah, those guys made it back. I thought they would. And we got no engineers on this side, so I don't want to send anyone out right now. And we should honestly upgrade this and this just so we got extra bonus defense waiting. Right, that's good. Build. You have all your men. And the inner defense is looking nice. Thank you. Quickly grab the gold that's placed on the ground. There is, I knew it. I always knew it. We're gonna come up and wait until the night attack happens. As soon as it does, we're going to quickly run out and get the people. Because we have more people defending. Oh, looks like we need more people to be archers, because I see more, technically more organized fighters than anything else. They probably attack the other side. So I'm not seeing on this side. It's my time. That's fine. At least we know that the other side must, yeah. It's saved already and it's doing the bells in the day. So we know that our left hand side is capable of surviving a very weak attack. And yes, I think it is a very weak attack that happens that early on. Alright, good. So everyone was able to make it. Cross that right there for now. Even though I don't think the guys would run quickly enough, but eh.
I can give them some hope. I can have some hope in them. So now we want to start upgrading this one. And upgrading this one. So this will act as one of our last points of defense. If they have a fall, then we're doomed. Alright, I don't want absolutely everyone to be in night just right now. I need a task down. At least two more bows. If the third guy comes along and he actually survives, I don't mind him coming back, because then we know we have more than six archers like running around, so he can only grab four, so we still have two guys getting bunnies. Alright, you gotta quickly build, because if you don't, the knight's gonna come. I'll go check up on him later. We're almost at the point where I'm gonna be fully satisfied with our setup. And we'll start attacking the left hand side. To do that, I'll need to extend on the left-hand side first. Any guys coming? Oh, I guess it was a Blood Moon night, so they wouldn't be coming. Yeah, they don't come immediately after a Blood Moon night. It's usually peaceful. Best time to go out and attack. But now we blew it. That's fine, because I still want to upgrade this. And upgrade this. After this, we're done with walls on the right-hand side. We had more than enough people, like, standing guard. Well, more enough walls to fall back on. The first wall is, yeah, oh, hopefully this will stop all. I doubt it, but we'll see. The knights will fall back to this second wall. And they will probably not last, so they'll rush back over here. And they'll probably get attacked because they won't run fast enough. I don't expect them to run fast enough, I expect them to fail. Always expect them to fail. But at least there'll be a tower there to back them up. With more than enough guys on it. need some more money to finish that upgrade. The thing is, the higher the upgrade, the more it is to repair. So we could just say, hey, let's just leave it at this, because it would be cheaper for us to repair. We know this wall is going to fail. I'm not going to do that. Alright, so that's enough. I feel pretty content with that side. Now all we gotta do is get money. Now we need to build up on the other side. Because we need them to run out and defend. That's all we got. Go. So what I'm gonna do is upgrade this tower once. And just leave it there for now. Come this way, see if we got money. No one. Go out. To tell them to push out again. I have my eye on that wall piece right there. For how far we're going to go out and expand. I would never make it on that side. Well, I shouldn't make it. Very early on, you worry about not having a power. Now you worry about you worry about having a power. You come from an eye with a full coin purse. And you come here and you're like, I don't have enough. Do I really want to expand that far out? We'll just stop there. That is a hard question. Because you don't want to go out too far. Yeah, it's already starting to act up now. Let's go and reinforce this spot right here. And then we'll worry about just defending from here. The only thing we gotta worry about on this side is just the Blood Moon Knights. We don't have to worry about the normal everyday hordes. They're not that tough. And that's all we're gonna do for the minute, because then it'll take too long to upgrade it for before the next attack. Because we're going to be here for an extended period of time, even though I don't usually build a catapult right there, we're going to need the catapult. It's already starting to look like the people on the far right would be, well, far left would be running too far to get to the outside in time. Which might be good. It could be a good thing. So many bursts of the forest wall that people can run up and defend for the next wall. No, because he won't make it. Should be another Blood Moon Knight. One, two, three. Let's just extend it out just a little bit. Tell him to go chop down like these three trees. That should be plenty. Even though I'm not like 100% content with our current setup, it's decent. It's alright. I just want a full coin purse before we head out. We should survive fairly easily from the attacks right now. We want to upgrade this. We want to have people defending from right there. We might want to. I'm gonna need more gold regardless before I do anything. I need to make sure that we can defend. Leaving gold all on the ground. That should expand a little bit, so we got one, two, three. Might have a fourth one. I don't think so. Why do you have gold? Oh, that's right, because I had you chopped on trees. I don't like how those towers are level one, but we don't really have a choice right now. Here they come. Nice. That's where we got the catapult.
before you couldn't send them out to attack. I remember this. You couldn't send them out to attack if they were on the left-hand side of the wall near the flag. Well, that's actually not too far. I thought they would never get close enough before the next wave comes out, but it's not that far away. For the next portal, it will probably be too far away. And they will have to actually have some guidance on that. If you fail now, then you really do suck. The good thing about you running back now is you have money to provide. Let's upgrade this wall. Not wall, but tower. Let's go and upgrade this tower. I don't like how they're always running to the far left. It's like, what do you know that I don't? We're gonna need more engineers, I think, because these guys are running around way too much by themselves. They look like they need some help. Let's make sure we're good on this side. You're leaving these coins out here. I don't like that. I expect to see them like any second now. It's a long time to run. Yeah, here they are. Why is it just you? Shoot, there's the rest of them. I don't want them to shoot the catapult early, but eh. You always shoot your load early. Can't do that. Shoot one of them. What the heck is wrong with you? Is that it? Oh shoot, they came from the other side, didn't they? Yeah, I know, the big wave came from the other side. So I thought we were good. We were. Not even close. We'll have to run out against more people right now. If we don't, we're gonna be in a bad spot.
barely anyone out here like getting bunnies. Alright. No, we can do one more. Alright. Do that. This way, I know we have some more bunnies coming in. I don't want them to run out any further, but I can't really help it. Make sure I get all the gold. Shopping in unison. Alright, that should get us definitely one more bunny plot. And we should upgrade a couple more towers inside a base. This one's probably upgraded. This one is not fully upgraded. We want this one to be. If they get this far, kind of done anyway. And I want this one to be upgraded. Alright. You may say this is gonna be pretty dumb. Well, no, I'm not gonna send him out just yet. I want him to upgrade this, because we saw how close they were to losing that wall. We want to at least have one more defense. One more barrier. That's gonna be it for now. Oh! Hey, he always attacked me. Follow up in a bit. Need to make sure this gets done. Just walk casually walking in. We can go and quickly grab those people. We need them. We definitely do. Right, get out of the way, get out of the way. I'm doing that because I'm not expecting any more attacks on that side for the next day. Even if he's slow, the only wave that will be coming out to attack would be the Horde. So we got some time. How's your... Alright, so everyone's good for energy-wise. Everyone here is good. Oh, you had some coins. Good. One, two. and make sure this is upgraded. I heard coins. There we go. Let's go out and make sure those knights are okay. This is going a lot better than I thought it would be. I think it's because we managed to get the workforce necessary to make this work. If we didn't, this would have been going downhill pretty quickly. How far away is the next thing? Watch right here. Don't know if they'd make it. I don't know which side they're attacking from, but we need someone. We need something. Alright, so everything's still going according to plan right now. These guys should keep making it back in time. Don't know about the villagers. The subjects. They may be just good as dead. That's not a lot of guys defending on that side. We may have too many of these built. I just feel bad we have one guy right there. It's the reason why I did that. I expect a lot of badness hitting the fan soon. So let's see how these guys are holding up. At least you got that one money right there. Same on that side, so they're definitely coming on the other side. I'm worried about those knights. I need some extra coins. That means those two guys that was walking here, they're probably as good as dead. Oh, so he made it. No more coins? Alright. I think I found out where they're coming from. It might be that side. Alright, let's watch.
come out and upgrade this. We need more engineers. That may be way too many engineers, but nope. There we go. I'm doing that purposely to act as a buffer. Because I know we're good, and I don't want my guys to be completely destroyed. Let's go and get those guys that probably died a while ago. On this side, of course. And a lot of time to walk. Back to the camp, that is. There's one. I don't see him anywhere. We need rest, because if we get ambushed, then we can't expect to make it back in time. Epi won't make it, but at least we know how far the guys made it. They made it to a distance of not enough. I want to do those portals, but I don't expect them to survive if they do. The workers, that is, that go out there, the engineers. I was hoping that tower would actually kill off the flyers as they came in. No, they didn't. But they did pretty well. They did a lot more than I thought they would. And that's at least saying something. Alright, you guys are holding the line over here. That's good to see. I don't like that there's no one on this side getting bunnies. But all we need to do is destroy one more portal, and then we're home free. So we're almost done. Almost. Oh, hey. Hey, jumpy guy. It's a jumping mean guy. It would be silly if they all except for just one guy. Alright, I need to go out and get more guys now. SC almost made it. That could be the reason why I saw him jump. He might be... He was pulling in from the last attack. Where are you getting money from? Alright, I just need to go and grab the... Build the engineers. We're still at the camp that's closest. Haven't gotten them for a little bit, so there should be a whole group of them. Run for it, man. Run for it. You'll be dead if you don't. Nice. I need some engineers sitting on this side, mostly. We can guarantee some more guys sitting and waiting over here by building a... By building this. If we get this level 2, Krim, I know all the extra engineers on the far left should come over here and wait here. And they do for some odd reason. They all seem like they just gather towards the closest army hub. In this room, we actually start getting farmers. You can just shove them there. Right now, it's gonna be suicidal for the farmers because they're just going to get wrecked. Alright, I'm content with that. Let's head out. Oh no. I forgot we had one guy. Alright. He should still make it with the group of guys. Because we're going to be here defending them. I'm going to have that go to the far left as much as possible. It probably won't reach. Because it's a very far distance to get to that beach. Alright, yeah, as long as we're dumping money down, these guys should survive. And if they don't, we're dead because we're following them. Let's run up and get the next town, well, camp. I don't know what they really call it. Because they're free people that need to get recruited. But it's not really our main camp. It's like the poor people camp. Call them hobos or something? I don't know. I've always just called them peasants. Then once you give them money, then they become subjects. After that point, getting him a bow could be an archer. You can also, I guess, come like a recruit. Then when... So sorry, dude. I'm out of money right now. Yeah. Out of money. I'll get the first hit for you. All the hits for you. He hits me, and then I hit the... Oh no. That's interesting to see. Well, we pretty much lost that knight. We need to go and recruit a whole set of new knights now. But that portal is just about dead, which is nice to see. So I screwed up big time there. I don't think that will cost us, but it will set us back significantly. Oh good, this is done. Those recruits made it look, it looks like. If those knights come back, I'll be highly surprised if that one knight came back. And with or without the archers, I would still be surprised. More than likely someone's waiting for a bow. Especially since he's still walking and it's not rushing. There's probably nothing over here. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Go back over here. Grab money from whoever is just standing closest. Alright. Now we need to rush back to the far left. And defend that knight coming back. Because he's not gonna make it on his own. He's not. It's just gonna not be possible for him. Is he slow? Alright. Since I'm not seeing anyone on this side, more than likely we're not being attacked. Rush. Oh, did that by accident. No, we're not gonna build that here. They're coming from the left, right. We can finish it with this group. We don't need a huge army. However, it is apparent to me that they were coming from this side. And we were very, very wrong. No, no, no! I didn't know we did not could kick out those guys. Alright. Because I didn't see any guys for a while, I thought they were coming from the far other way. Yeah, the far other way. Where are all my engineers? Alright, we got plenty of engineers. So we screwed up a lot. Wasting time, wasting money. I didn't realize we didn't have a catapult. I don't know what happened to the other one. It shouldn't have just disappeared. Unless it's during the last attack we lost it, but I don't even recall them getting that far. But whatever the case, we have plenty of money now. And we need to get more guys still. And then we're gonna toss down just one more coin right here. Cause it should be a peaceful night, which means everyone should get back on time. We had lots of losses. I don't like that. I'm definitely gonna have to get another knight. Or the other side. There we go. Now we should hold that side now, next time we attack. See if we have any peasants wandering in. Yeah, I wanted to teleport so we get there quickly. Because getting the guys come back on time would be very helpful. And the distance between that portal and the other one is such a great distance that I think it would be better if we use this one to go as... Oh, hello. As far to the left as possible. Because we're already here. Feels that we're gonna be late. Anyway, I want two knights on this side. I need the two knights because this way, when we get done with this map, we can go to whatever island we want for fun with a full crew. That's if this one, that one knight survives. I'm sorry, I dropped money. Oh well. I don't like it just. There we go, we got it stuck. We can put some more money in this. Like, we're just waiting for guys to come to us, so we can put some money into that easily. It'll quicken up the progress. The flyer is all really wrecking me. There's not much I can do against them. The best thing I can do is make sure that they don't get hold of anybody, or to make sure I have knights available. Other than that, I feel kind of useless. Alright, so everyone over here is... Okay.
They should make it. They should be able to defend. Day 21. Ugh. Be sure this portal, the amount of monsters gonna come out is gonna be crazy. I think I had my boat. When I did this with all the unlocks, I forgot when exactly I started having everyone already going on the boat, but I think it was before day 20 easily. Alright, that should make it so we have people coming back to town, becoming archers. A good amount of recruits available. And since we're taking an army with us, this guy should make it back to town. Well, that should get past this group before the guys come out. Because right now the biggest problem is they're getting slaughtered before they get to, like, even halfway. But because these guys are gonna come up and attack everything from behind, they should be okay. Cow, we made it. No one needs any coins? I find that to be a surprise. It's possible they may just come out of the portal as soon as we get there, so you're gonna need to hold on to at least 2 coins. It's like, alright, we don't like. You might say that wasn't necessary, and that one guy could probably take out that portal by himself. But we still had the problem of, they need to kill that big wave that was already coming to the wall. Could one guy take out, like, 21 minions? I'm saying that because it's day 21. Usually the on the night of the attack, they, when they come, it's usually the same amount as the day number. Plus one. Like on the third day, we had four guys coming. On the second day, we had 3 guys coming. Day five, it was like 6 guys. It ramps up. 1 guy for each day. From what I've observed. So we don't have to worry about that side now. All I gotta do is just worry about the other side. Put in as many archers here as possible. Come over here. Do I have time? No. We don't have time.
Nine. I need to fall back somewhere. Alright, run over here. Quickly. Okay, how about some guys stop building up the tower with the catapult again? We're dead, aren't we? Yeah, we're done. Can I send my guys backwards? They died somehow. That's amazing. Looks horrible. Have to go and make sure that we recruit everybody as much as possible so they don't disappear on us. Like you? And you? Gotta make sure we grab everybody. More, grab everybody. But now we're at the point where it's like, oh, we've defended. There shouldn't be anything else to worry about now. How many people are over here waiting? Two guys, so we got the normal amount. No one extra is there, so no one extra got knocked out and is coming over here. We had rescued as much as possible we could. The only people we cannot save are the people who got taken at night by the night crawlers, or whatever you want to call them, the flyers. I call them the flyers because they fly. It's obvious. Obviously, you know what you're talking about. Can I get an engineer coming up there quickly? Can I get some guys right here? Hey, you. And you immediately to go ahead and start doing stuff. This might be a dud as well. Yeah, I'm coming back a little bit early because I'm just trying to get one guy. That's all I had for cash, but I'm trying to make sure we have as many people as possible. The more arrows we have flying, the better. Alright. That should be good for over here. And that guy will come back during the hours of safety. Alright, so too many flyers is bad. On the next attack, we're gonna get more flyers coming at us too. And without the ballista, more likely we will fall prey to flyers. I find that ballistas help a lot against the flyers, if you haven't noticed. I'm at the point where farmers would be nice to have. Also, a good thing to know, we can go all the way to the left without running into a single bad guy. Or just about. Yeah. The only bad guy will be my undead horse. Let's see how far to the left we can go. I just want to get one and two of those camps. Alright, we can get over there. Oh, shoot. I didn't put down the thing. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be a waste. Yeah, I needed to at least put down the thing at the undead horse place so I can at least use that. I gotta run all the way over. But it's nice to see how far we can go. And that would save us a ton of time. And here's the undead horse. Yeah, so it would be like immediately before the undead horse, we'd put it down and try to make it. Wait, that's it? Yeah, so that's all we would need for portals is just that one thing. But we don't have enough to make a portal anyway. But having it go out this far would be more than for me. Is there only one recruitment spot over here? Might be. But there's more. Oh well. At least these guys are safe. Always. They don't have to fear being constantly abused. Alright, and we're gonna have to stop for a second. Do the one Mississippi and a two Mississippi. And start running again. Get full energy, because you can see he has purple trails on his feet. If you do it with not enough time, or you screw it up somehow, sometimes it gets bugged, and like I saw some people say, if you don't use up all his energy, then he won't show the purple trails at all. It will be bugged, but I never had that happen to me. But every computer is different, so who knows? You can tell me that I know, because all my computers are the same, but like. Yeah, but the person who used it probably broke something along the way. So, even if it was supposedly the same, we all treated our food differently, so it's still different. Nice. A nice amount of money. There's no way those guys would come back in time. We need to put down this wall. Yeah, that's the main thing right now. We just gotta put down that wall. And then we'll start to expand again. Oh, we gotta put down this one. That's a just in case wall. I like having my just in case wall. They make sure that just in case nothing gets through. What we do need to do is upgrade these inside walls. Primarily this one and this one. But if I do that, then we're just taking more people off the ground into the towers. Which is good for guaranteeing we have certain guys in certain spots, but right now the main thing is those big guys take quite a few hits to take down. And that's the main issue right now.
Almost ran into that. Where am I going? I just had to go here. Oh, that's right. I need to go and, get those followers. The subjects! Nice to see they won't really attack me. No, he's just gonna get martyred. Those guys should make it. It's not that far.
Begin to upgrade. As soon as this boat finishes, then we can escape. And then we'll put the boat in the water and then we can start the process all over again of... We could escape. One, two, three, four. Looks like we can fit one more easily. How many guys are here waiting? Got one guy. That's it? Just one guy? Yeah, that's all we're probably gonna do. I don't wanna put down a six guy. Oh, but we got him. Yeah, but we can have this go all the way to the undead horse. There you go. So now we can just go back and forth. Or we can run out. No, that won't work because it's not two-way. Yeah, so it would be use that one portal that's immediately after the portal I just put down. And we could have that one coming back all the way over here. Coming this way. So, one guy was already here, should have already been the farmer. Let's see if he became a farmer. Where are you getting money from? Seriously. Oh, so we got two guys here. Okay, so this is if you use money equals. Alright, all farmers are happy. Why do I see a lot of guys that are unemployed? Did they break through? They broke through. That's not good. I'm breaking through this early.
Hopefully that makes him be able to run back quickly. Let's put some more money into the boat. Considering they were raiding anyway. And we might finish it. No, we're not. We gotta hit the railing still. Yeah. Where's the money? This is looking nice, farmers. Pretty good. We want to expand this well, forest length. Yeah, this way we can guarantee that we'll put down a portal a little bit easier. The more likely it'll stop right at the edge of the forest. Now I just want some more tolerance. I want you to be level 2. And I want you to be level 2. I want two more guys right here. Got some gold. That's why they keep breaking through. Where's the catapult? We lost the catapult. That's why we're not having as good of a luck being defended. Alright, here we go. Ah, nice. The farmers had gotten their harvest. I don't want to put down any more over there just yet. Let's get those guys. You want one of them, but yeah, you will count. There's no way they would get back in time. I was about to say, where's those engineers? You're supposed to, like, upgrading the wall. You guys gotta hurry. We do have a wall here we can do. Thank you. guys. Come on, finish it, finish it. Yes. Alright, now run back inside quickly. I need to go and freaking upgrade the. Make the catapult again. Again. Oh, good. We can make one guy. Archer. I think I'm out of engineers at this point. That's why I still have the archer over there. There we go. Yeah, we definitely need more engineers. Got like no one. As soon as we get that one catapult up and it stays there, we should be in a better spot. So we definitely need like two guys just hanging around waiting for us to die again. I need to keep some gold to make sure that we can rebuild the wall. There we go. There we go. Let's see, those archers are here. Wait, let's go rescue those guys that are walking away, more than likely. Come back. Knew there was one guy here. There's bushes, and I'm like, where would a guy hide? Bushes, that's for sure. I thought we lost more people in this, but they probably got taken by the flyers. Really, I thought we killed them all. Regardless, I don't have to worry about guys coming because this is the day after full moon. So we should have time to build up a bit. Definitely build this wall. Rebuild it. It's something. We're just going to tell him to max out this tower. Because if we don't, they're probably going to break through again. Because we need people defending as much as possible. I want to put this boat in the water, but as soon as we do, they're going to attack in a greater force, like immediately. They're going to send, the constant flow of people. And I want to make sure that we have as many archers as possible before that happens. Do this one too. Because that one's going to be vital. It's a strategic tower, it's on the inside. This way, when they break through, three guys can kill the golems or ogres, whatever you want to call them. We want to send some people this way to get this one. This way we don't have to go as far. That's the first one. Maybe one more. I think it was right after that one. And like over this bridge. No? Oh yeah, it's like right before get to the next portal. Before, after the sign. Like immediately after the shrine. So there was only one group of people? I thought there was more. Oh well. Oh well. Can't win them all. Oh, we didn't wait enough. So, one Mississippi, two Mississippi. That should be good. Yeah. Alright, one gold. Sir, you are the most useless out of everyone. And two gold. What the fuck, it doesn't matter now if we do the boat or not, so let's go do the boat. For some good luck, we're gonna toss out one more engineer. Because now we took away three engineers from our group of people. Which means we're gonna have less people
to back fall back on. And I'd rather have as much as possible. There we go. It's just about afternoon. Hopefully they make it. Hopefully. Oh, so none of the knights need equipment. Alright. Well, not equipment. Gold. Well, to reinforce their armor somehow. Makes them feel better, but what makes them want to stay out longer? They have some reason why they want to keep it. Well, besides just getting more people, we're done with gold, in a way. So that means we can just toss it on this guy. This will allow us to collect more. Wait for these guys to pass. Wait for these guys to pass. Wait for these guys to pass. Alright. Decent amount. I can start feeling the game lag. So let's just say we're done recruiting people. There's no way we can fight all of these guys. Which is why I got layers upon layers upon layers of, like, walls to defend. We did build that wall before the wall farm, yeah. It would have been better to have the farm on the far left. But I didn't want to take up the bunny fields at all. And this wall had to be out this far for the boat. They're trying to send flyers out of norm. That's bad. Defend him! Defend him! Yes. You guys are gonna get back up, right? Your job's not done yet. You have to serve me still. There we go. And look, your bows are still on the ground too. How convenient. You can get back to work. Your job is never done. But yeah, seriously, they're like, they're getting stolen from a flyer, demon greed thing, and it's like, oh, our job is not done. Time to go out and hunt some buddies. Like, they have some real dedication. So much dedication, because, you know, real life sense, I'm pretty sure our guys would have been like, okay, well, you had some psychological issues that just happened to you, so let's send you home. Because you shouldn't be the correct mindset to keep working. But no. These guys have will of iron. It can survive anything. We should be at the point soon where we can set out the boat. The guys for the boat. I'm just getting some money to send them out right now. If only this catapult had better aim, we could actually guarantee we would always take out them. I wonder, if we had to lower wall, would it aim better? I don't know. Maybe it should. Where is that boat? I can't believe they moved this quickly. There they are. They did move that quickly. Well, as soon as we get that boat to the end, we're done. That's the end of the game. And that's a win. It is currently day 32. It's gonna take them up to probably day 34 to even get close to getting to the end. Because those guys are really, they have to go very far away. I don't like it when you reach early. Seriously, you know where the gorilla is at? You idiot. You saved him. I don't know how you saved him. Oh, we are having some losses, so let's go and... Yeah, we lost two guys on that one. Let's go recruit a couple more. To replace them. Oh, we lost two bows. That's sad. Are you gonna steal them as you walk by? No, you're not. Good. That is horrifying, the concept of those flyers. As you say, oh well, they'll be able to defend back. And you're like, well, why aren't they then? What's going on in there? For some reason, they're completely immobile. That's probably the most horrifying thing, is like, what is happening to those guys? Why aren't they able to defend themselves while eating? Wait, did we lose that catapult? No, we didn't. Alright, good. So if we lost that catapult, that wall would not hold. It would not hold. And then we need to get a new catapult. It's either a ballista or a catapult. You definitely won't hold without a ballista. Without a catapult. But you still probably won't hold. And you would have a better and you would definitely, well, I would say like 90% of the time be able to hold if you have a catapult and a ballista. If you have just ballista,
You could. Problem is, with the max level wall, you'd have to keep it at just the one step lower. This way, the ballista is aiming down, it doesn't hit the top of it. You have to keep it a little bit short for it. No, it's not a Blood Moon Knight. Because of this music, I thought it was, but it's not. Guess what I'm rebuilding? A catapult. I have to do that like immediately because we're going to have more losses. Thank you. He's like, I know how much you do. I'll give you all of it. Do we defend against all of them? Two more archers got taken. And we had 8 guys total taken during this. Yeah. We need to go back and recruit a ton more. If this is all they do, we can maintain this. Sadly, we're still losing guys. We're bleeding personnel. Hopefully the catapult gets there. I don't think they will. Just quickly go grab this group of guys right here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sit on top of the catapult, so I know they're not gonna keep it, but as soon as it gets destroyed, I'm just gonna have them just rebuild it like instantly. This way we still have it. Hopefully we can defend continuously. Alright, so it's almost to there. I keep going. Yes! One Mississippi, and not two Mississippi.
Alright. They haven't lost it yet. That's a good sign. Even though I feel pain. I feel the pain of they did not make it. It's... yeah, they just lost it. This is just a downward spiral. That's how it feels like. Losing more and more guys each time. And each time I think we're getting better at defending, we're not. One blessing thing we do have is it's the night after Blood Moon. And that means we have some time. Need one more farmer? We may need one more farmer. Hit the one more farmer, then we'll go count up the farmers. Hey, you made it. Put one right there. Put the other one right here. I think that's enough. We'll check in a second. How many engineers do we have on this side? We have like no one. Let's get ourselves like... two engineers. Yeah. You know, I didn't want all this going. I did, but I didn't. Like, yeah, I want to fill up my corn purse. Talk to this guy. But then it's like, but my corn purse is going to get full with all this gold from everyone else. So I didn't really want it. No gold. I wish there was an option to say, hey everybody, don't defend this side, defend the other side, you stupid guys. But sadly, there's no way to say you're stupid and you guys. And you guys. You stupid and you guys. Hey. I would take them to poor people's money. So they're past the... I think they're past halfway mark. What I consider a halfway mark, they're definitely past it. Yeah, you see it's much faster because we came back before that portal recharged. Nice and quick. We need to go out and get more people from the other place. So the two guys on the far left will definitely be enough to equip everybody. Or, be enough to make sure everyone has all their things. It's like getting chunky. It's obvious that this game wasn't designed on an optimal system. Like, I think with AI Wars 2, they actually design it from the ground up with their whole engine, because it runs so smooth. That's not good. Let's go rebuild the catapult. I should just expect it. Like, just sit here. Be like, well, time to rebuild this. We're losing it. We're bleeding personnel. It's amazing to me that the knights are always able to survive. Thank you. They probably won't make it. Where's all of our engineers? There's no one up front to defend. Absolutely no one. I mean, by no one to defend, I mean no one to actually, to rebuild the wall. Without that wall, we're pretty much as good as dead. So, I have to put down all this money. This way, I can come over here and take all their money. And hopefully give ourselves some more time. Definitely have to do all this. Run back quickly. Try to put some more cash down so we don't lose everybody. Nice, you defended them. Thankfully, we still have this guy with money. So I think the big bunch of money I laid on the ground probably helped a lot to buffer ourselves. Well, that's all we're doing is just adding a buffer. I know they won't make it in time, but I have to hope that they're not just absolutely stupid. I heard the boat creaking on the left, so they're still like there. soon as they hit that field, they should start speeding up where the ghost horse is. Then should be pretty much done. I thought I heard them on this map. No? Where are they? Are they already done? Yeah, they're done. Yeah, so this is pretty much it. We've beat the game. Yeah. Alright, let's set sail. This is us winning it. With that scummy moon in the back. So we've beat it. All we were doing was just pretty much holding out. We were slowly losing, we were slowly going in a downward spiral. We weren't improving. They were getting through further and further each day. And it wasn't even Blood Moon Nights that was an issue, it was like all the nights that was an issue. So, without the upgrades, without the unlocks, You can beat this, but then again, I still had technically one unlock. I had the Ghost Horse. It's an upgrade, but the entire thing I was going for was not getting any of the maps. Because, yeah, you can get a better horse, but what good's it's a better horse if you can't even defend the wall properly. So, I think this was in the spirit of the run I was doing. So it's good. I think this was a successful, like, no map unlocks challenge. And we did it. Beat all five islands without any hermits, without any of the, what else is there? Oh, other stallion, like other mount upgrades. Like, we could probably hold out a lot better if we had the war horse. Because he adds a buff to all you guys to be able to take one hit before they die. Like, one extra hit before they die. It's like, he gives them a shield. So without him, it was a lot more difficult. But yeah, we're at the end of the credits. Let's see what it shows us. Unless it just shows us, like, us sitting in the distance, yeah. I don't think it does anything else until we click, like, down or something. This is not a good end. We don't want to continue on with this map because we want all the upgrades. I could replay everything with the same, like, yeah, let's get all the upgrades now. But no. I'd rather just go to my backup files that I have and just switch the files again. This way I can play with a proper set of stuff. I know everything is available. But honestly, if I could have it where I want only the best stuff, I probably would not unlock the great elk or the great deer, whatever you want to call it. I would probably not unlock the one armor that only gives you more knights. I don't consider that very useful. I would rather have his spot be taken by something else. Which I may do that for when they come out with an update for this game for the sixth island. But you know, we'll just wait on that for now. And for now, everyone have a good day, and thanks for watching. Bye.